following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match, and it's for the Raw Women's Championship.
Guys, I think we'd all agree that this Falls Count Anywhere match promises to be absolutely electric.
Agreed, Cole. Anytime you expand the footprint to go beyond the 20 by 20 ring, a whole new element of intrigue opens up, as we're about to see here tonight.
Look who's on Raw! Little Miss Bliss! What's going on here?
Here we go!
Oh, come on, get in the ring and do this the right way!
The first... striking blow.
Oh, nasty impact.
She picks up the title.
You know, I'd say the Falls Count Anywhere match was popularized back in the Attitude Era. But before that, I remember Pat Patterson and Sergeant Slaughter's famous 1981 alley fight, which many consider to be the precursor to Falls Count Anywhere.
What?
Oh, look at them makers.
Fuck you.
She's looking wobbly, guys. And I assure you, hazards outside the ring are very, very real.
This is a bad situation.
As Byron mentioned, the Pat Patterson, Sergeant Slaughter alley fight had many of the elements of a Falls Count Anywhere match. Most notably, I'd say, was the heavy weapon usage.
Yeah, that match had everything from cowboy boots to brass knuckles, but more importantly, weren't you born in 1981, Saxton?
Good point.
What a punch! What a strike!
Guys, the most important thing for a superstar to remember in a Falls Count Anywhere match is that anything goes.
And I do mean anything.
I hope someone uses you as a weapon, Saxton.
She's thinking about it.
As Byron mentioned, anything goes in this one, which means we're likely to see a liberal use of weaponry here tonight.
Yeah, keep in mind, Cole, the fact that there's no disqualification also means that anybody can interfere and there's nothing you can do about it.
And it's reversed.
Look at her go.
That'll mess up the back of your neck. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Devastating elbow.
I don't think anyone expected Alexa SmackDown Women's Championship at TLC 2016. Well, anyone besides Alexa Bliss. But Bliss prevailed, beating Becky Lynch for the title in a tables match.
I totally knew that was going to happen.
What a forearm! She's able to get out of the way there.
The challenger in some big trouble here. I'm not so sure the challenger will be able to bounce back from this, guys.
Byron Bush really shocked the world when she beat Becky because a tables match is about surprise. Normally it takes 3 seconds to win a match, but a quick powerbomb through a table made history for Bliss.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Beautiful technique.
The champ neat.
The champion into the cover. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
She wants it one more time.
Oof! Game, set, match. Alexa Bliss looks to finish this one early.
And how they survived that is anyone's guess.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can
take. Count it again, Rap.
The champion into the cover! Where is she finding the strength to continue?
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
Little Miss Bliss is on a rampage.
Well, guys, the referee should have it relatively easy here tonight because, as you know, in a Falls Count Anywhere match, anything goes. She goes for the cover.
She just will not give up, Cole.
What a stop!
Good grief! Alexa's just plain scary when she gets going like this.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Hard to argue your take on this match, Mike.
Oh, and
boom!
Nice.
Shut it down. And two from the goddess with insult to injury.
Just when you thought we were going to crown a new champion.
That's exactly what...
Alexa Bliss can still hold the title above the competition.
Here's your winner, and still the Raw Women's Champion,
Little Miss Bliss herself.
Alexa. An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
Hey, she was the better woman of the two tonight. It's that simple.
What a great match we just saw here on Raw. Thank you to everybody at home for choosing to spend part of your Monday night with us.
Old Piggy. Old Piggy James. Where's old Piggy James at? Oh.